man, we are so close to hitting the max. Why do you not? He's pumping the wrong way. Dang it. Oh my God. I don't got time for this. Get out of here. And it looks correct. What? Did we max out? Oh, we maxed out. Dang it. We'll just cut off the smart plating for now. Do we get the power switched over? Alright, hurry! Let's get back. Let's see if water's actually pumping now. Yeah, it looks like it. Looks like it's filling up on the top. We just need the coal to get here now. Awesome, yes, they all have water. Okay. You need coal. Doesn't have a lot of water though. Yikes. Interesting. That's getting full. All right, so they're just taking time to fill up. Cool. so all these should be good on water by the time the coal gets here. So now hopefully we can shut down these biofuel reactors. Probably get this hooked up first. That one's out anyway. Yikes. We're definitely gonna need another generator. Dang it, I need another rotor. Could do that. Oh, one ran out of fuel or something. Well, let's go check it out. Assuming this one ran out. It's probably gonna run out again. I don't know, we have enough coal coming in though. Hopefully, it'll catch up. Should be good. Perfect. No, not again. What? This one ran out again? Water this time? Water. Yikes. Dang it. You have no water. You have no water. Yikes. Oh, man. Oh my goodness. Seriously? There we go. Wow. Wait until these fill up. The heck is going on here? See how many extractors I need now. How many extractors per coal generators? Probably should have checked that first. 120? Consumption 45. Are you serious? So it can't keep up. Wow, so we can only really do two. Two and a little bit of a third. Should be good if we build one more. Probably gonna need more copper sheets. Dang it. Guessing it ran out of water. Wow. Thank you. What?